Hi, welcome to the Butterfly Beach House Renovation. The owners had been using this 80s brick box as their beach house retreat for over a decade. Although they had done some minor cosmetic renovations, they decided that a major transformation was needed, as this was to become their forever home. Their brief was simple. We want all the amenity we have in our architect-designed country retreat, but without the lawn mowing. The plan was to remove the leaky tile roof, repurpose the existing structure, and add only what was necessary to meet their requirements. This included single-level living upstairs with a lift to future-proof against any mobility requirements. Driven by a desire to completely transform the original home into a sophisticated coastal retreat, the home has been dubbed the Butterfly Beach House. Guided by the local environmental conditions, the roof takes on the shape of butterfly wings, opening up to the views, sun, and breezes to the north and east. The monarch butterfly wings also have a simple palette of materials, black, white, with accents of orange reflected in the timbers used throughout the home. Although the home is predominantly single-level, upstairs living, the design maintains strong connections to a variety of outdoor spaces. The garden, designed by Garden Expressions, is low-water, low-maintenance tropical design, adjacent to an undercover entertaining deck. A utility deck shades the western facade at the rear, whilst the northern balconies allow sun access into the home and look out over the coastline to the north. The feature eastern deck provides for covered outdoor living, looking through the coastal heath to catch ocean glimpses. The deck below provides access to the mudroom, workshop, and incorporates an outdoor shower to wash off sand from the beach. Central to the design is a two-story entry foyer, around which all the other spaces harmoniously revolve. Garden Expressions landscaping effortlessly guides you to the front door. Let me show you through the inside. A polished concrete floor, a feature wall of castellated patterns, a carefully detailed stair with a frameless glass handrail, all create a simple, balanced palette of materials. A dramatic feature of the foyer is the sea kelp pendant lighting. The Sho Sugi Ban entry door, crafted by the builder G4 Construction Group, opens into an entry which has become home to some of the artworks from the owner's extensive travels, like the extensive travels of the monarch butterfly. Nowhere is G4 Construction Group's craftsmanship and attention to detail more evident than in the entry foyer. The simplicity of the feature wall, stair and balustrade conceal the complexity of design and construction prowess that was needed to achieve this result. Downstairs has been transformed into the guest quarters. The existing living room is filled with northern sun and opens to the front yard, which has been carefully landscaped to maintain privacy, whilst a new bathroom was added to improve guest amenity. The two existing bedrooms downstairs just needed a coat of paint. Ascending the stair, one experiences an intimate connection with the feature timber wall, whilst the glass balustrade disappears to allow residents to feel the full impact of space and light in the two-story entry foyer. Upon landing upstairs, the eyes are drawn to ocean glimpses through the coastal heath. The lounge is filled with northern light and wraps around a feature fireplace. And looking back through the entry, we notice the feature pendant light. Upstairs, the feature wall turns into an open screen, offering privacy to the study nook while still allowing airflow. The lounge flows into the kitchen, the social hub of the open-plan living area. The kitchen then flows into the dining room, which has access to the utility deck at the rear. The kitchen features a well-equipped secret pantry. The home incorporates a 10 kilowatt solar system and features energy efficient lighting and appliances. The selection of high quality, low maintenance materials, designed with elegance and simplicity, ensure that this home is timeless and that it will delight the owners well into the future. Which is a good thing, because with the lift and single level living, the owners are planning on being here a very long time. The entire open plan living, dining, kitchen area are oriented to face the east, taking in the stunning coastal environment. Glass is one of the key design features in this well-insulated home. The glazing has been carefully considered to allow for views, natural ventilation, and passive solar heating. Large sliding doors dissolve the walls, extending the internal living space into the outdoors. And whether you want sun or shade, the large balcony allows the residents to enjoy the fabulous climate of the mid-north coast of New South Wales. The feature timber wall creates a screen between the public and private spaces within the home. The master bedroom suite is positioned on the northwest corner. Its ceiling opens up to the sun, whilst the balcony opens up to the views of the coastline. The master ensuite demonstrates an elegant selection of materials and fixtures, guided by Natural Habitat's interior design skill. Similarly, the simplicity of the feature batten wall hides the craftsmanship, innovation and skill of G4 Construction Group. There is an elegance of execution that would be easy to miss if one wasn't paying attention. In summary, the Butterfly Beach House is a story of inspiration, transformation and problem solving. It has the combinations of incorporating the owner's envisaged lifestyle, a thoughtful response to environmental opportunities and constraints, the quality and functionality of all of the design elements, and the skill and craftsmanship in its execution. This has all resulted in a renovated home that has captured the essence of the owner's vision and exceeded their expectations.